up? This is Bianca, and I'm inside the locker room at the celebrity basketball game, and Lowell Pye is trying to get away from me right now. What's up, Lowell? What you got going on, man?
Nothing. Just hanging out.
You just hanging out?
Just hanging out.
What you got?
What's up, man? My name is Andalay, gospel hip hop recording artist.
Okay.
And you know, working on a new album, Smoke and Mirrors, dropping early this year. And right here, come on in. Right now, we're trying to win this basketball game. You know
okay.
So,
how many points you gonna score tonight?
I don't know, man. I think I got 8 or 9. You know what
okay.
I mean? If I could finish in double digits, I consider it a success. You know what I mean?
All right. One last question.
Yes.
How does it feel to play tonight in this game with your peers?
Oh, it feels amazing.
Okay.
It's good to know I'm not the only one out of shape. You know what
okay.
I'm saying?
Okay.
So now, man, we're having a good time, and I'm super happy about it. Yeah, absolutely,
okay.
Absolutely. I love it.
Thank you. We're here with Jonathan McReynolds here, and we know he's fabulous. But I did not know you could ball.
I can't. I'm faking.
You faking, huh?
I'm faking.
Okay, how many points you got today?
I got like 6 points. I don't know. I ain't even counting.
Okay.
But I've been doing the dirty work, you know, rebounding, playing defense.
Oh, really? Okay. So what you got coming up soon?
Well, you know, this weekend it's going to be really busy.
Okay.
I have to sing a couple times tonight.
Okay.
Three, 4 times tomorrow. So
okay.
Pray for me. This is not a good way for me to start off. I'm tired already.
All right. Are you guys winning?
Yeah.
Okay,
course.
You're on the black team, right?
Black team.
I don't know if you guys are going to win or not, but we hope you do.
We win it. 39-37.
All right.
Just pray for us. We have the Lord on our side. I don't know about them.
Okay. Mr. Nelson, just real quick. Okay, you're coaching tonight. What's your strategy for the second half?
Strategy for the second half is actually stay on the ball
okay.
and make some shots. All of the gimmies that we miss, we be up by about 4 or 5 points right now. So that's all we got to do. We got to make sure we stay on the ball, make sure every opportunity we get, we maximize it. And we'll be up. We're going to win.
Okay,
we're winning.
Last question. How does it feel to participate with your peers tonight in this first?
This is awesome. I love these guys. We all got good relationships. So
okay.
It's awesome to be out and to help and to coach. He said, I'm not playing because the Lord gave me wisdom. He said, don't you get out on that court. But I'm here coaching, so we having a good time.
Okay, thank you. Okay, you said Kobe Bryant was going to show up in the form of Isaac Caree.
Yes,
what's
I
up?
Did.
What's up?
Kobe having a little knee problem, but we're going to show up the second half.
Okay, how are you?
I'm good. Happy to be here. It's
sir, you are one of the singingest people. I'm good. I don't even know you, but I know you just, yeah. Yes.
You know, just pray for me. You know, I've been losing it. No, I'm playing.
I was going to say, you about to give me that speech. Okay, so how are you enjoying the game tonight?
They horrible. Can't nobody out there who.
Really?
They should have had me. Because I would have had about 30 points.